out. But what I loved was the sound of dialogue. It was like symphony music to me. It was just terrific, and I wanted to make that. And so I phonetically create the sound on the West Wing of people who are much more politically sophisticated than I am. I look for a point of friction. You got to have, you know, for drama, two people have to disagree on something, and I go.
But do you know politics?
No, I don't know politics at all.